like there's another 4D knife. This is a woodcraft with a nice set of broad oak scales, red G10 liners, and really striking look to go along with that natural auger. Really nice on this guy, it's just over 4 inches. You've got that 4D, like I mentioned. Slightly, we call this a